Now, your 41NBC AccuWeather forecast, presented by Volume Chevrolet.
Welcome back. We've been tracking showers and storms for most of the evening here in Middle Georgia. Now just a little bit of lingering rainfall in areas of Baldwin County and Hancock County. We are expecting to see a little bit of patchy fog, especially in the spots that saw rain for this evening. So just be ready for that as you head into tomorrow morning, because it could be relatively dense out there. But otherwise, most of this is starting to really calm down. Now you take a look at these rainfall totals. These are radar estimated, but check this out. Here in Macon and downtown, around 1.5 inches of rainfall. Now, none of that was picked up at the airport, so we're not going to see anything on the official almanac reading from today. But you head into areas of Jones County, 3.1 inches of rainfall just to the south of Gray, 3.3 down in areas of Twiggs County. You could see north of Sandersville, around 1.8 inches, and near Milledgeville, almost 3 inches of rainfall just from those showers and storms that we saw this afternoon. Very efficient rain-making storms. We'll continue to see that being a trend as we head into the weekend as well. This is looking at right now in the 41 sky view from Piedmont Macon Medical Center. So we're looking downtown Macon, a lot calmer than that storm I just showed you earlier at the start of the show. So now everything really kind of starting to calm down. Like I said, patchy fog will be building in across the area into tomorrow morning. But today made it to 96 degrees, 93 normal for this time of year. We're going to continue to see the heat as we are heading into the rest of the week. But right now, sitting in the middle 70s here in Macon, 74 degrees, seeing 77 in Dublin, where they saw a few storms around their area earlier today, and 78 in Abbeville. We are continuing to see the heat across parts of the southeast. 81 still over in Birmingham, seeing 83 in Memphis, and 95 out in Dallas. We are still watching some showers and storms well to our north, so this is a cold front that's going to try and drop into our area. Unfortunately, it's not going to make it, not even close, but you know, good try. It's summertime. We're just kind of stuck in the same pattern that we have been seeing for quite a while. So you take a look on the stormcast. Got the showers and storms in parts of North Georgia. We'll wake up to a little bit of patchy fog across our area, which should dissipate pretty quickly through the rest of the day. Sunshine comes back. We're back in the mid 90s throughout the day, and then we got all these pop up showers and storms back in the forecast for tomorrow afternoon and evening. So be ready for it. It's going to be about 50-50 chance that you see the showers and storms for tomorrow. Same goes for Friday, and then we're really just going to kind of rinse and repeat that as we head into the weekend as well. For the rest of the evening, though, expect to see some partly cloudy skies out there. 73 degrees by around 5 a.m. Low 70s through the rest of tomorrow morning, and we get back into the 90s tomorrow afternoon. Once again, showers and storms will be possible after 3. I would say probably mainly after 5 as far as how these things have been popping up this week. And you take a look at our heat index. Yeah, triple digits as we are heading into the weekend. The good news is we're going to see some better rain chances and some cooler temperatures, which is going to mean our heat index values stay mainly in those mid 90s as well. But we are still looking at more in the way of those shower chances all the way through the weekend and into next week. In just 10 seconds, I'll look at our 7-day forecast.
At Volume Chevrolet, good oil changes for life, plus a 20-year, 200,000-mile warranty. Visit Volume Chevrolet, I-75, exit 187 in Forsyth. That's volumechevrolet.com.
And here's your 41NBC AccuWeather 7-day forecast, sponsored by Volume Chevrolet. Mid-90s are on the way through Friday. We will see a little bit of a cool down into next week, but shower and thunderstorm chances stick with us through the next 7 days.